Good evening, Kira. Good evening, Sandali Chamika. Tau kau gini? Good evening, everybody. Isangi, good evening. Johan, good evening, Johan. Apa tahu tiga dah tak kerana ni lagi ni memang dia. බස්නාහිර පළාතට මේ අර අනිත් පැතිවල නම් මම ටියුෂන් කල්ලිත් පටන් ගන්න පුළුවන් කියලා. ජනවාරි. ගුඩ් ඉවෙනින් විමුතු සචි දහන්සන. Lakshya Madhusha. Good evening. Do you remember I told you so in the middle of functions, the lesson functions, that I realize understanding and understanding problems and giving answers to problems. So I understood the some problem, right, with you, because it's anything with you, but the problem is logic, the knowledge of mathematical logic, right? So mathematical logic is not like mentioned in the syllabus. Mathematical logic, that topic is not in the syllabus. I have seen now many times you find it's hard to understand sometimes the problem, the questions, and you find it hard to design your answer or logically present your answer. Most of the time answer is when you in such problems, most of the time I saw that you are on the wrong path, right? As a solution for this, I remember I told you that I will teach logic. You remember? So it's not in the syllabus, but without logic, sometimes we don't know what we are doing. Mathematics is something totally based on logic, right? It's a logical subject. Logic is one of the base, the columns. There are three, right? Logic, set theory, and functions. So maths, pure maths is like build on these three stones, right? Set theory you have done to some extent up to O levels. Functions we have already done, but in fact we should have done discuss mathematical logic before functions. Okay, but it's not in the syllabus. But I promise you to teach that. So today we will do so. We start it. It will take one or two lessons, the pure maths lessons for logic. But it's not wasting time. It's not wasting time. Even in A levels and above A levels also, whether you are entering to a mathematics field, IT, or engineering, wherever, you need logic, right? Anybody there doing IT instead of chemistry? Dropped chemistry and selected IT? Anybody in this class? Ah, Johan. Johan? මට විනාඩියක් දෙන්න ළමයි. Johan, anybody doing IT instead of chemistry, you will find this very useful, right? The lesson I'm doing today. But for the others also, for pure maths, as I said, later on, if you select the engineering field, mathematics, IT, whatever, right, this will be very useful. So let's start it. I am giving a note, right? I'll explain things, but it's more not sums, much sums, more a note, right? ඔකොලො algebra පොතේම ලියාගත්තත් කමක් නැහැ. කැමති නම් වෙන කොල ටිකක් හරි පොතක් හරි අරගෙන ලියාගන්න, right? ඔත් ඔය වෙන්න බෑ නේද? ඔය පොතේම ලියාගත්තත් කමක් නැහැ, right? But not a topic in the syllabus, right? හැබැයි හැමදාම පාවිච්චි වෙනවා. सिलेबस ये किया लगने थी हमें तीनों समान देवर पांचवें देवर राइट मैथमेटिकल लॉजिक मैथमेटिकल लॉजिक right right we start by center again api day to day the things we speak normally in day to day the things we express right our communication among people we don't think much about the exact meaning of what we are saying right the exact meaning logically what exactly the meaning of what I said api ewa hitanne ne api neme ke loku minissuna api samanya katha bah karanakota seriously hitanne ne but in especially in mathematics as I said in engineering P.S. Sarani good evening in engineering mathematics IT right if you write a program right the computer understand it in some logical sequence right so your program all the steps has to be 100% logical so you should write everything knowing exactly what you are writing, right? But in the day-to-day life, usually we don't mind that very much. මොනවයි කටට එන දේ කියලා දානවානේ නේද? විශේෂයෙන්ම ওই දේශපාලනය කරන අය එහෙම රැට ওই මේස් වලට එන කට හැකර කතා කියන්නේ. උපයල් බඳයන් සත් මොනවද? මාසෙත් ජීවත් වෙන්න පුළුවන් වගේ කතා කියන කට්ටි ඉන්නවානේ. මේ කටට එන ඒවා කියවනවා. එතකොට we start by that, then we see what's the difference between those things and what's we are going to take hereafter, right? So we start by sentences. Sentences. What is a sentence? Like a pudi kaale teacher ganala ette english panthi hari singala panthi hari, right? A sentence is some sequence of words in natural language, right? Natural, the day-to-day language, not technically. In mathematics also there are special symbols and things. It's a grammatically, a sentence is a grammatically correct, it has to be grammatically correct. That means some meaning, there should be some meaning. A grammatically correct sequence of words in natural language. For instance, in the morning today, I send you a message. The today's class will start at 5 p.m. It's some sentence. I think it's grammatically correct. I'm not very good at grammar, right? I think it's grammatically correct. So it's a sentence. ඔතන ඉඳන් කෑ ගහලා කියනවා නම් කුසිය පැත්තේ අරලා අම්මේ මට බඩගිනි කියලා නේද? Mother, I'm hungry. It's grammatically correct. So it's a sentence, right? So about sentences, you learn much in your oral English class with your English teacher, or even in the Sinhala the classes, right? With your Sinhala teacher. So grammatically correct sequence of words in natural language is a sentence. Grammatically. Sequence of words in natural language. In natural language forms a sentence. Some examples. So we started some examples. Number one, we started the class. The class at 5 p.m. So it's grammatically correct, as I suppose. Mother, I am hungry. Right? So it's grammatically correct, no problem. So these are some examples. I'll give more. I'm saying කවුද අන්තිමට ඉන්නේ පියසරනේ ප්‍රවිෂ්ක so she says my name is ප්‍රවිෂ්ක තුනේ පන්තියේදී ඉංග්‍රීසි ටීචර් උගන්වන්න පටන් ගත්තේ ඕලින්නේ නේද my name is ප්‍රවිෂ්ක බලමු හරියට කියන්නේ කොහොමද කියලා ප්‍රවිෂ්ක uh then say, I'm saying 3 is a natural number. Number 5, say Gotabaya is the president of Sri Lanka. Gotabaya Rajapaksha is the president of Sri Lanka. Ape dinada dakina devala ne ahana devala Gotabaya is the president. Sri Lanka. Another example. Ate wadi pura examples denne meka pahedili therum ganna. The price of bread. Price of bread is 20 rupees. Then number 7. X is a natural number. Here we say 3 is a natural number. Now I am saying X. One alpha kilogram, better and a common X value. X is a natural number. Another example. අපි ලියමු මොනවද රනිල් වික්‍රමසිංහ කාගේ අදහසක් ඒ රනිල් වික්‍රමසිංහ was a good president, a good prime minister, right? A great prime minister. So some examples for sentences, right? That we day-to-day life, communicating with other people, or writing letters, or sending ideas, communication, right? We always make sentences, right? Here are some examples, right? But in mathematics, we don't work with all the sentences, right? Some type of sentences only we are going to consider later on. For the moment, these sentences can be divided into two categories, right? Two categories, open sentences and closed sentences. Open sentences and closed sentences. So what are them? Open sentences and closed sentences. That's the topic, right? Hari, wait till you have a ඔයිටිගේ නම් මොකද ප්‍රශ්නයක් තියෙන බෑ මොනවාද හය පන්ති දින විසි ටීචර් ගන්න පුතික නේද
அர்க்கலாம் ओपन सेंटेंसेस एंड क्लोज सेंटेंसेस द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक सो व्हाट आर ओपन सेंटेंसेस राइट एन ओपन सेंटेंस इज अ सेंटेंस ऑफ व्हिच The meaning does not change, depend upon the person who says it or the place at which you make it, right? A sentence, if there is a sentence of which the meaning does not change with the person or the place, we call it an open sentence. A closed sentence is, right? A sentence of which the meaning does not vary with the person or the place. The person who says it or the place at which you says it, right? So such a statement is called a closed sentence, right? If the meaning of the sentence changes in the person or the place, it's an open sentence. If it does not change, it's a closed sentence, right? So we will take the examples. We will see which of these are open sentences and which are the closed sentences. First, we will say a statement a sentence of which the meaning does not change with the person change with the person or the place. If it change with the person or the place, are open. If it changes with the person or the place, it's an open sentence. If it doesn't change, it's a closed sentence, right? If the meaning does not
depend upon the person or the place. Invariant of the person or the place is a closed sentence.
Can කවුරු කිව්වත් වෙනසක් නැහැ. කොහේ ඉඳන් කිව්වත් වෙනසක් නැහැ. It is closed. Right? Right.
අපි බලමු examples.
So an open statement is a sentence of which the meaning varies with the person or maybe the place. Right? කවුරු කිව්වත් කොතනින්ද කිව්වත් වෙනසක් වෙන්නේ නැත්තම් it's a closed statement. Right, now look at this. Which of these are open? These examples, there are 8. Which are open? Which are the open sentences and which are the closed sentences? කියන එක නානුව
මම තව එකක් දාන්නද මේකට? අවුරුදු ලියාගෙන ඉවරයි නේ.
ළමයි මෙන්න මෙතන චුට්ටක් වෙනස් කරමුද? මට ඔයගලන්ට වඩා හොඳයි. මද I am hungry. Hungry කියන එක වෙනුවට දාන්න මද I am here කියලා. තව ටිකක් හොඳයි. As an example, මේ චුට්ටක් කපලා ලියාගන්න.
The last example. If the last example is not hungry, you just write, "Mother, I am here."
Mother, I am here. Right? Hungry? Can I couple of days? I am here.
Oh, na mother, can I get that incorrect?
Mother, I am here. Okay. Now, can you tell me out of these 8 sentences? What are open? Mulin kiyana ko what are open sentences? Then naturally automatically the other sentences become closed sentences. So what are open sentences of which the meaning changes of the meaning change with the person or the place? කියනකෙනා වෙනස් වුණ හැටි මීනින් එක වෙනස් වෙනවා. එයා ඉන්න තැන වෙනස් වුණ හැටි මීනින් එක වෙනස් වෙනවා. ඔකලොන්ට 1 2 3 4 නිකන් රෝම අනිත් ඉලක්ක පුරුදු ඉලක්ක වලින් ගන්න no problem. මේවා ටයිප් කරන් ගියාම අමාරුයිනේ. රෝමන් නම්බර්ස් Purdue Linda. Out of these 8 sentences, so what are the open? Open ones. Ekadekatuna tokulam purdu numbers Linda. No problem. I can understand. So what are open sentences out of these 8? හරි කලම් බාරක් හරි ගහන්නකෝ
One, three, six, eight. Open. Yes, Johan. Sandali, can you? One, three, four, five, six, seven. Almost everything. For Sandali. Johan, can you? One, three, six, eight.
One, three.
But two is not in your list. Okay, take your time. I'm waiting. I can wait. Give your answers, the others. Do you agree with Johan? Do you agree with Jaya Sandari or you have some other ideas? Oh, Anita, Muku, in the gill. Not maths, this is grammar. Ebalan kiyana kena alama wenas ne. Balamu. Number 1, we started the class at 5 p.m. We. So what do you mean by we? Here we means me and the children in the class. Okay, when again you would? Will it have the same meaning? We started the class at 5 p.m. So it has some other meaning. PSRNK, 1, 3, 4, 6, 7. 1, 3, all are open. අපි බලමු හ්ම් එතන ගන්නකෝ number 1 I'm saying maybe it's me maybe it's you Sandali Pravishka Johan ඔකලෝ කවුරු හරි දුලක්ෂණ හෝ ප්‍රොබ්ලම් anybody means me or who are in the class right saying we started the class at 5 p.m. ඒකේ තියෙනවා යම් තේරුමක් there's some meaning උතන එහා පැත්තේ හිටගෙන ඉන්න තාත්තා නැත්නම් නංගි ඉන්න පුළුවන් එහා පැත්තේ ආ අයියා ඉන්න පුළුවන් අයියා කියනවා we started the class at 5 p.m. same meaning no maybe he's speaking about some other class and he or she තාත්තා කිව්වොත් ඒක වෙන අදහසක් තියෙන්න පුළුවන් so because there is we here right we කියවම එක එක කෙනා කියනකොට එක එක විදියට right then about the cabinet meeting එක තියන්නේ මේ online so we started කිව්වම ඒකලොම වෙන්න පුළුවන් so එක එක අයට ගන්න වෙන්නේ එක එක විදියට අර්ථය right because there is we so this is something the sentence something change with the meaning of the sentence this is a sentence of which the meaning change with the person so it is an open statement hamoma kiyala thiyena number 1 number 2 hamila neda mother I am here this is open because it depends upon the person mother I am here or mother I am hungry kamanne kalin thune hungry mokada kiyanne it's not in your syllabus you are not in your list It's not in your list of open statements.
open sentences. Open sentences. Lamai. Medana dekamati. I am. You say something starting with I am. It certainly depends upon who you are. Gather in a cake and art again. I am 13 years old, I am 17 years old, I am 42 years old. I am hungry. Right? I am sleeping. This statement changes with the person because there is I am. And also with the place. I am here. I am here to come. Inne kohi the kine kano? When I say no. Then okolo.
Amma hiya namakila kaya gaano. So you're answering, I am here. So it depends upon two things. I am. You know, who this I am. And here. So what is this here? Where is this here? Here ki wama gaya tule kamar venna puluwam, paare venna puluwam, maraga mandi venna puluwam, anuradhapura venna puluwam. I am here. So the meaning of the sentence depends exactly upon exactly where you are. I am at Anuradhapura. So it's not open. I am kiwama open. Api hitamu mehema kawuda. Mr. Pereira is in Anuradhapura. Etawara Mr. Pereira. පුද්ගලයන්ව වෙනස් වෙන්නේ නැහැ නේ අපි කියන පුද්ගලයන්ව වෙනස් වෙන්නේ නැහැ නේ මොනවද වෙන්නේ අනුරාධපුර it doesn't depend upon the place it's a certain place right so it doesn't depend it's then closed here this statement is open due to both the reasons it depends upon the person it depends upon the place right So number two is open because I am here. It's open. Ternal. Then my name is Pravishka. Or Pravishka ke kya napula? My name is Pravishka Gela. Johan ki uth my name is Pravishka Gela. Muga donde singaling ke na na mahakeliak neve ne neide. Johan. If you make the same statement, my name is Pravishka. Kaadari ayinna. Lugu prashna ekkena ne neida? Nadda. Dulakshe. Because the meaning depends upon the person who speaks it. Person who speaks kiyala daamu mekata ne?
Person who speaks. අපෝදම කළා ගන්න Right? So, this is also an open statement, right? It's in nuances. Johan, Sandali, please help me. Right. Open statement. It is open. And 3 is a natural number. Make a power duva, oe na duva, take it. 3 is a natural number. Whether it's me or you or whoever, right? And gather putuvadili na duva. Anuradhapura inang kiwwat, Kadaragama inang kiwwat, Oluwen hitagena kiwwat. It has the same meaning. It doesn't change.
right? So it's a closed one.
It's correct. This is closed. So Gotabaya is the president of Sri Lanka.
Gotabaya is the president of Sri Lanka. Again, whoever makes the statement, whoever speaks the sentence, or wherever the person speaking it, making the sentence, doesn't matter. Irrespective of that, the meaning is the same. Gotabaya is the president of Sri Lanka. It has the same meaning wherever you speak it, and whoever speaks it, the same meaning. So it is closed.
This is closed.
Number 5 is closed. Balam okulang
yuttar wala. Number 5. Sandali. Tukata verdi. Number 5 is there.
Number 4 is closed. Number 5 is closed.
Price of bread is 20 rupees. Price of bread is 20 rupees. Kiyana kena anuwa. Kiyana tana anuwa wenas wenna ne. The meaning of this. Price of bread is 20 rupees. Whoever says it, and wherever the place he makes the statement, the meaning is the same. It doesn't vary. So this is also closed. 4, 5, 6 are closed. X is a natural number. Again, it doesn't depend upon the person or the place, right? So it is closed. Number 8, Ranil Wickremesinghe was a great prime minister. Mukada wenne kiyana kena anuwa teerane wenne nadda kiyana kena anuwa nan teerane wenne ahagena inna kena anuwa nan teerane wenawa ona kenata oba kiyanna puluwa kawuru kiwwata statement ekak wenasak naha haba ahagena inna manusya ඔහොම ප්‍රතිචාර දක්වයිද කියන එක වෙනයි. රනිල්ට ඡන්දි දීපු මිනිස්සෙක්ට ඕක කිව්වා නම් ඒක නේනම් මේ රටින් නෙවුන්ට ඕක තේරෙන්නේ නැහෙනි කිය. තාත්තා මහින්ද රාජපක්ෂට ඡන්දය දෙන මිනිස්සෙන් නම් ඕක තාත්තා ළඟට කිව්ල කිව්වොත් තාත්තට මලවණි. ඈ බොහොම රනිල්ද කියාගෙන ඊට පස්සේ පැය බයක් විතර ආගෙන ඉන්න පුළුවන් කන් දෙක ඇඟිලි ගහගෙන ඉතුරු ටික කියලා ඉවරලා. රයිට් අහගෙන ඉන්න කෙනානුව නම් තීරණය වෙනවා. කියන කෙනා අනුව තීරණය වෙන්නේ නෑ it doesn't depend upon the speaker okay so it is also closed කොහෙන්ද කිව්වත් ඕක ඉතින් කවුරු පිළිගන්නවද නැද්ද කියන එක වෙනම දෙයක් right so it is also closed so 1 2 3 are open ඔකල හැමෝගේම උත්තර වැරදි නේද බලනකොට 1 2 3 are open Then from there onwards, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All are closed statements. Mogad kiyanna namai. You agree with me? Yohan, Sandali, Uttara dunne ewa thundena ne. Pravishka. You agree or not? 1, 2, 3 are open, but all the other statements are, the sentences, I'm sorry, sentences are closed.
Example 1, 2, 3 of above example open
right 1, 2, 3 are open but 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 all the other statements are closed Agree or not? මම මේක මකන්න කලින් අහන්නේ. Any objection? Okay, Sakila.
මට ඉඳලා නම් මම කියන්නම් මේක. Accept. Accept. Accept.
Accept. Accept. Accept. Okay, Sandali.
Right. Thank you for being back. Like this. Open sentences. But the others. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 are closed. So they are closed sentences, right? So then we go to the next topic. Then statements. Statements. In mathematics, we don't speak about we don't speak about sentences, right? Sentences you take in your English or Sinhala, all your English or Sinhala class, right? Not in the maths class, pure words, not about sentences we are focused on, but it's the statements. So statements are the closed sentences. Only about closed sentences that we are going to speak next. That is, closed sentences are statements. Okay? That means hereafter we are not going to consider open sentences. They are not statements. Right? A closed statement, a closed sentence is called a statement. Right? So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, all these are statements, but not first three. 1, 2, 3 are not statements. Right? Meeta passe e wage wagena katha karanne ne. Only about statements we speak about few onwards, right? 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 of above are statements. Are statements, right? Then I became hereafter. We will consider only statements. So 1, 2, 3 we will not take again, but 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 we take as examples in the next topics also. Hereafter, we will consider will be focus on only on statements only. Right? Statements all are jati jagati. Statements also are divided into two categories. Some of the statements are called propositions. Right? Propositions. අපි ඔක්කොම statements ගැන කතා කරන්න එක ඊට පස්සේ අපි කතා කරන්න යන්නේ only about propositions. So what are these propositions? Right? See, hereafter we are not going to take open sentences, right? Only the closed sentences, which are called statements, right? Of statements also, when you take a statement, sometimes we can speak about the validity of that. Of some statements we can't to speak about the validity or give some measure, judgment, give some judgment, right, of the statement. Validity means true or false. Some statements
seeing a statement, you can decide some statements, right? Seeing the statement, you can decide whether it is true or false. It can be true, it can be false, but if we are able to decide whether the statement is true or false, so it's called, it's coming under propositions, right? But for some statements, you can't decide at the first sight, or you can't give a decision whether it is true or false. Then what are the, now here we say that, when we say there are 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, all these are statements. Now out of which, out of these 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so what are the statements of which we can decide the validity, true or false, right? මම දැන් මකරන්න තියෙන්නේ මම මොඩලාට කොලේ ගියා දැන් මේ සැම්පල්ස් ටික මම මේක බලලා කියන්නම් fourth එක 3 is a natural number, can't you decide whether it is true or false? The statement, it's a statement, it is closed, we can decide whether it is true or false. It is in fact true. The fifth is Gotabaya is the president of Sri Lanka. It's a statement, it's a closed one, closed sentence, it's a statement. And further you can check if it is true or false. Gotabaya is the president of Sri Lanka. ඕන කාට හරි කියන්න බැරි කවුද? අපිට මොකද? ආනිත් එක්කනම නම මෛත්‍රීපාල. ඔව් රනිල් ගමකෝ. රනිල් වික්‍රමසිංහ is the president of Sri Lanka. So that is also, it's a sentence, it's a closed one. Again you can check if it is true or false. So that statement is false. Gotabaya is the president of Sri Lanka, it's a statement, it is true, right? It can be true or false, but still you can if you can check the validity, it's a proposition, right? So 4 and 5 are propositions. So number 6, price of bread is 20 rupees. So you can check. Oh, then mata pehna meten dan chumpa sadya. Price of bread is 20 rupees. Somebody says that. So it's a closed statement. So if you want to check the validity, so you can do so. You can just mata pulan dan ta vinadi paang manusa metena deal ahanna puluwa. Rupiyal issala paang gediyak ganna puluwan da kiyala. Mata apahu kono ahaganna labeddanne. E manusayage. But still I can check whether you can buy a bread at 20 rupees. So you can check the validity of that, true or false. So it is in fact false. You can't buy bread for 20 rupees in Sri Lanka, right? Venako yari man dannat ena da kiyala. So it is false, but you can check that. So it's a proposition. Number 7, x is a natural number. X is a natural number. It is closed, not open. It's a statement, but can you check if it is true or false? X is a natural number. I'm just saying X is a natural number. Can you check if it is true or false? Not knowing what is this X. If X is equal to 5, then it is true. If X is equal to 3.4, then it will be false. So you can't check, not knowing, check the validity of that, true or false of that, not knowing what exactly X is. Okay, so it's not a proposition. It's a closed, it's a closed one, it's a sentence, but not a proposition. Last one, number 8, Ranil Wickremesinghe was a great prime minister. Kaatari M. Kiyanda Pulwa. But can you check if it is true or false? එක එක්කෙනා කියන විදිහට අදහස වෙනස් වෙනවානේ. එක්කෙනෙක් true කියන්න පුළුවන්, තව කෙනෙක් false කියන්න පුළුවන්. So it is not a proposition, right? එක එක්කෙනා කියන විදිහට හිතන විදිහ අනුව වෙනස් වෙනවා. There is no validity in that statement, right? No definite meaning, no definite agreement, right? True or false. So propositions,
propositions are hereafter we will be considering only propositions, right? Out of not all the sentences, we will be taking only statements, but not all the statements hereafter we will be considering only propositions, right? අපි ඊට පස්සේ statement statement කියලා කතා කරනකොට කියවෙනවා, but you should keep in your mind by statements hereafter we mean a proposition only, right? Not the statements of which you cannot check the validity. We will not take them hereafter, right? Propositions. Are the statements of which the validity true or false can be checked. Example. Four, five, and six of above example. Propositions. But 7 and 8 but 7 and 8 are not right. So hereafter we will be focused on state on propositions. හරිනේ මීට පස්සේ sentence කිව්වත් statement කිව්වත් proposition කිව්වත් we mean the same thing, right? But do you understand this? You got that?
What a proposition is? You got the idea? Why 4, 5, and 6 are propositions, and why not the others 7 and 8 are not propositions? You got that, everybody? මොකද කියන්නේ ළමයි Okay, Sandali, Johan. Prashna natta hoy tika liya gannako.
ලියාගෙන ඉවර නම් කියන්න මම තව කාරණයක් කියන්න තියෙනවා ළමයි මෙතනින් එහා පැන කලින් මේ දැන් අපි සෑහෙන කාලයක් ඔන්ලයින් ක්ලාසස් කරගෙන යනවානේ ඔයගොල්ලන්ට මොන හරි මේ ගැටලු තියෙනවා නම් මේ ඔයගොල්ලන්ගේ අදහස් තියෙනවා නම් කියන්න ඕනේ විශේෂයෙන්ම ෆෝන් වලින් බලන අය ෆෝන් වලින් බලන අයට මම මේ ලියන අකුරු පේනවා මදි නම් අඩු නම් කියන්න මම ඉතින් පුළුවන් විදියට මම උපරිම උත්සාහය දාලා කියන්න තවත් මොන හරි කරන්න බලන්නම් එහෙම නැත්නම් මම කතා කරන වේගය ඔයගොල්ලෝ මෙතන හිටියා නම් මම මේ කතාන ස්පීඩ් එක කිසිම අවුලක් නැහැ නමුත් දැන් ෆෝන් එකෙන් උත් බලන ගමන් මෙතන ළඟත් නැතුව සමහරලාට කතාන වේගය වැඩි නම් මට ඒ කියන්න ඕන දෙයක් කියන්න හරි මම පුළුවන් විදියට ඇඩ්ජස්ට් කරන්නම් දේවල් වෙනස්කම් කරන්න ඔයගොල්ලන්ට තියෙන ඕන ගැටලුවක් කියන්න නොකිය ඉන්න එපා මේවා අපි කවදා කවකට කරන්නේ ඉතින් මේ ඔන්ලයින් ක්ලාසස් කරලා නේද දැන් ටික ටික අපි මේ තත්ත්වයට හැඩ ගැහෙන්න වෙනවා අඩුපාඩු ප්‍රශ්න යෝජනා අදහස් වෙනස් වෙන්න ඕන තැන් කියලා හිතෙන ඕන දෙයක් ඕකල කියන්න මේ පන්තිය කරන වෙලාව දිග වැඩි නම් මැද ඉන්ටර්වල් එක මං විනාඩි 10ක් 15ක් දෙන්නේ ඒක මදි නම් ඕන දෙයක් කියන්න I am ready to consider okay මේ වෙලාවට නැතුණාට කවන්නෑ මට කෝල් එකක් දීලා හරි කියන්න ඕනේ ඔයත් ඔයගොල්ලෝ කියන්න තියෙන ඕන අදහසක් කියන්න පුළුවන් කෝල් එකක් කරන් කියන්න මේ වගේ විශේෂයෙන් මට වැඩි සංකේතයක් විදියට ඒතරම් තියෙනවා zoom එකෙන් ගන්නන එක විමුතු zoom එකේ කරන්න පුළුවන් ළමයි හරිද මම කැමති ඒකට මට ඔයගොල්ලොත් එක්ක කතා කර කර ඔයගොල්ලොන්ගේ මූණු බලලා කතා කරගෙන ඔයගොල්ලන්ටත් මාත් එක්ක කතා කරන්න එහෙම පුළුවන් හැබැයි ප්‍රශ්නේ මෙහෙම එකක් තියෙනවා දැන් මම මොනවා YouTube කරන නිසා මේ කරන ඒවා මේ එහෙමම සේව් වෙනවා YouTube එකේ දැන් මේ වෙලාවේ බලන්න පන්තියෙන් භාගයක්වත් නැහැ පන්ති ළමයි කොහොම 25ක් විතර ඉන්නවා 10 11 ගොඩක් වෙලාවට 12ක් වගේ ඉන්නේ දැන් අනිත් අයටත් මේ වෙලාවේ වෙන පන්තියක් කරන්න පුළුවන් සමහර වෙලාවට ෆෝන් එකෙන් ගෙදර එක ෆෝන් එකයි තියෙන්නේ ඒක තාත්තා වැඩට යනකොට අරගෙන ගියා වෙන්න පුළුවන් නංගිට පන්තියක් කියලා මල්ලිට අයියට පන්තියක් කියලා පාවිච්චි කරනවා ඉන්න පුළුවන් දැන් අර එහෙම අයටත් මගේ එක YouTube තියෙන නිසා ඕනේ නැවක බලන්න පුළුවන් ඒ වාසිය තියෙනවා ඔකලොන් නිකන් හරි මග ඇරුණොත් මේ කියාගෙන යන දේ තේරුම් නැති වුණත් ආපස්සට ඇදලා බලන්න පුළුවන් නේ දැන් මං කියන එක ලියා ගන්නකොට මග ඇරුණා ආපහු සැරයක් දැන් බලන්න උනත් පුළුවන් කීප සැරයක් බලන්න උනත් පුළුවන් डाउनलोड करेंगे ना बयान पुलांग ऐसे मासिक तीनों मामा क्या में तैयार तरह में उपलब्ध कताबा कर कर रहे हैं अंडे माटे लोगों खार दरे एक नया है कि नमूत लमाइंगे पैट्टे दिमाग उपयोगे पैट्टे उपलब्ध एक लोगों प्रेशर है काफ़ी लोगों वेलाओ टेलेस से लाने वाले में क्लास से की इन्होंने एक तो क्लास से हम गए रुना इट पसे अलग नेक्स्ट ने लमाई खाने सब्जेक्ट सागे नहीं है ओकोलो हर ये टमा फॉलो कराने उन्होंने विनाडी विनाडी टमा थी ඒකයි නැත්තම් මම කතරම කැමති ඔයගොල්ලොත් එක්ක කතා බහ කර කර කරගෙන යන්න පන්තියදී එමනේ මම කරන්නේ ඔයගොල්ලෝ මෙතන ඉන්නකොට හරි මොන හරි ප්‍රශ්න තියෙනවා නම් අදහස් තියෙනවා නම් කියන්න රයිට් So, when you consider these 4, 5, and 6,
beautifully. They are propositions. You can check the validity of them. 4. 3 is a natural number. This is true. 4 is true. 5. Gotalde is the president of Sri Lanka. That is also true. 6. Price of bread is 20 rupees. It is false, right? 4 is true. 5 is true. 6 is false. Still, they are propositions. But better really write it. Of about propositions, කොහොමත් විමුතු මේ මතක් කරපේ හොඳයි 2021 ළමයින්ට මම මම කොහොමද zoom නෙමෙයි කරන්නේ කරනවා නම් හොඳයි මම කරනවා නම් කරන්නේ මේ මේ Google Meet එක මම classes කරනවා ඒ වගේ දෙයක් ඕගලන්ට නොකරට එම වීඩියෝ ක්ලාසස් කරනවා මම කරන්නේ Google Meet එකේ මට ඒකේ ක්වලිටි එක හොඳයි වියදමක් නැහැ ඔකලටත් වියදමක් නැහැ 아무තේ සල්ලි දීලා ගන්න ඕනේ නැහැ දෙපැත්තටම ඒක ලේසි ක්වලිටි එකත් හොඳයි අද රැටත් මම 2021 ළමයින් සහ දෙමව්පියෝ එක්ක සාකච්ඡාවක් තියෙනවා Google Meet එකේ වීඩියෝ මේ ඩිස්කෂන් එකක් ඕගොල්ලන්ට මම ලබන සතිය වගේ වෙලාවක් දාන්න මමත් කැමතියි ඕගොල්ලෝගේ මොනවද කරලා वीडियो මේ ලෙසන් එකක් දාගෙන හරි ඩිස්කෂන් එකක් දාගෙන මම කරන්නේ මේ Google Meet එකේ ඒකට මෙසේජ් එක මේ ලින්ක් එක එවම ඔයගොල්ලන්ට මේ එන්ටර් විතරයි තියෙන්නේ මම ඒක ගැන කියන්න මම කොහොමද හිතාගෙන හිටියා එක ලෙසන් එකක් අඩු ගානේ ඔයගොල්ලෝ තේ පැයභාගයක් කතා කරන්න ඔයගොල්ලන්ට මොනවද කියන්න තියෙන කියලා දැනගන්න එපේ එහෙම එකක් කරමු හරි
of about propositions 4 and 5 are true True, true. Meter was a true key. Clearly, in there, we just write capital T. But six is false. We just write F hereafter, right? T for true, F for false.
Right. In a minute, next we go to another important thing: negation of a statement.
Negation of a statement or proposition, no problem.
මීට පස්සේ අපි statement කියන වචනේ ලියනවා ළමයි, but by statement we whether mention or not, we mean a proposition. Statement කියලා නම් පුරුද්දට කියවෙන්නේ. But not all the statements we will consider only propositions, right?
Here are by a statement we mean only a proposition.
सामान्य मैथमेटिशियन लोक लोक करते स्टेटमेंट गेवे बट नॉट ऑल द स्टेटमेंट्स वी विल बी कंसीडरिंग ऑन द प्रोपोजिशन राइट
राइट सो नेक्स्ट वी से निगेशन ऑफ अ प्रोपोजिशन और स्टेटमेंट proposition for example
like what is the negation negation is the opposite of a proposition, right? If the proposition of true, its negation is false, the opposite. A statement which is always taking the opposite validity of the statement. අපි කිව්වොත් මොනවාද ස්ටේට් ප්‍රොපොසිෂන් එකක් ගමු හරි ඉස්සර කියපේ ගෝඨාභය is the president of Sri Lanka the statement right its negation is the total opposite of that ගෝඨාභය is not the president of Sri Lanka that's the negation of the statement ගෝඨාභය is not the president of Sri Lanka if the original statement is true then the negation has to be false if the original statement is false then its negation has to be true taking the right opposite validity okay the negation of a statement A proposition is the right opposite of P, which is denoted by hereafter the negation will be denoted by is denoted by a proposition P here, right? A proposition, the original proposition is P, right? If the original proposition is P, its negation will be denoted by not P. Negation of statement. It is named as not p p will negation එක not p and it will be denoted by hereafter we will denote the negation by not p like this not p so the truth table the validity table is this We call it the truth table, right? P, not P. So P can be true. P can be true or false. P can be true or false. හොඳ උදාහරණයක් ඔන්න ගන්නකෝ දැන් මාව පේනවනේ you can say කවි තිලක sir is in the class so at the moment it is true so its negation is කවි තිලක sir is not in the class it is false මෙතන light එකක් තියෙනවා the light is switched off ඔකලම අපේන්නේ තියෙන නිසා නේ the light is switched on the statement is light is switched on it is true The negation is the light is not switched on, or as same as saying the light is switched off. The negation, light is not switched on, or you can also say as the negation, the light is switched off. Right? The negation. If the original statement can be true or false, if the original statement is true. Then the negation has to be false. If the original statement is false, then its negation has to be true. So that's the logical relation between a statement and its negation. Okay. So we call this the truth table. Example. Consider the statement. Consider the proposition. Consider the proposition namadam p this is the
proposition. අපි කලින් කිව්වේ ගෝටාබේ is the president. Is the president. Of Sri Lanka, right? This proposition is true, as we all know. Then now, abhi, dharna mein toh main Gotabaya is the president. Maitripala inna kaale, ekat pitaganne beru yane, kalin president inna kaale. Kaudha janadhipati, nathe kaudha, ou kaudha, agamathi kaudha, janadhipati ratapalane karanne kaudha, mokada ginna wanda, ekat pitaganne beru yane, to decide whether it is true or false. But at least you can. Decide now whether this is true or false. Now it is a leap true. It is same. So what is the negation? The negation of this. The negation is that is not T. The statement is Gotabaya is the president of Sri Lanka. The negation is. The statement is true. The negation is Gotabaya is not the president of Sri Lanka. Right? I'll take a few more examples. Gotabaya is not the president of Sri Lanka. Of Sri Lanka. So, original statement is true, so the negation is false.
හරි, ආවක ලියා ගන්න කොයි ටික. මේවා තේරුම් ගන්න නම් අමාරු නෑ නම මේ ඔකලට උගන්වන්න ඕන කවුද කියලා. කියලා දුන්නම තේරුම් ගන්න පුළුවන්. හරිද ළමයි
අමාරයි යාගෙන ඉවරද මම එක්සැම්පල් එකක් දැක්කා නෝ you can give the answers
Example, what is the negation? What the following statement? So number one, x is equal to 3. Answer, you can give the answer, number one. Number 2, x is greater than 3. Answer, P, the statement P is x is equal to 3. Answer, what is not P? Statement P is x is greater than 3. You answer, not P. So what is it? Part 3, I am saying, the statement P or the proposition is x is less than or equal to 3. Your answer, what is not P? Can you give the answer for the first? X is equal to 3. What is the negation? Answer the first. What can I come and then? Answer for the first. X is not equal to 3, Sandali. Yeah. X is not equal to 3. Correct, Sandali. X is not equal to 3. Okay.
Answer for number 2. Number 2, what is the negation? Sachin, can answer for the first? X isn't equal to 3. Sorry. That is for number 1. Sachin, Sachila, okay. Number 2, what is the answer? Statement is 5 is greater than 3. What is the negation? 5 is less than 3. Sachila, not sure. False. 5 is less than 3. Agree the others? Satira's answer. For the second, 5 is less than 3.
What is the negation of this? 5 is greater than 3 is the original statement. What is the negation?
5 is less than 3. Johan also. Any other? Kuanit Kattiya. Tisangi hitiya ned. Gita passe satyatmane tisangi. Mugo nindagi ad. Dulaksha Madushan hitiya matamatakai. Nindagi ilad.
Elan Johan saying the same, right? 5 is less than 3. Is it the negation? The right opposite of this? 5 is greater than 3.
Oye dennage uttare veradi. Mukadda veradda.
The right opposite is not 5 is less than 3. Vena uttare ne? Negation is 5 is less than or equal to 3. Meku ne nattang ilagada mokada wenne? If it is not this, then what is the other thing can happen? The only other thing can happen. Right? Yes, no, deken eha thaw ekak tiyenna ba. True, false, deken eha thaw ekak tiyenna ba. Right? If 5 is greater than 3, then it can be only the other one. 5 is less than or equal to 3. Therna palama ne? Johan, Sachila.
Now, the answer for this, the third, 7 is less than or equal to 3. 7 is less than or equal to 4. That is the original statement. What is the negation? Not P. Seven is greater than 4.
Dulaksha Madushan. Hari.
Hari. Not least, 7 is greater than 4. Correct. Right. Then we go to another one. Combined statements.
Combined statements. So far, mostly the statements or the propositions that we have taken are single statements, except for these two, right? Except for these two, all the other statements or the propositions that we have taken are single statements having only one meaning. The negation of this, it is read as 5 is less than or equal to 3. Less than or equal to 3. It consists of, it's a combination of two statements, less than or equal. Less than equal. Combination of two statements. So, except for these two, all the other statements we have taken so far are single statements, right? But in mathematics or in day-to-day life, you hear combined statements also. Some statements are made of combining several other statements. Combining several other statements, right? So this is one example. I'll give you more. Some statements. අපි මේ statement statements කිව්වට මේවා propositions හරි පොත්වල වුණත් ඔක propositions කියන්නේ તો statement කියන වචන තමයි පාවිච්චි වෙන්නේ right
ඔන්නමං වෙනස් කරන්න combine propositions some propositions are owned by combining two or more statements right
so which are called
and they are called combined statements example consider statement r example 1 r is the statement 3 is a positive integer 3 belongs to natural numbers and 2.5 is an integer is an integer so this is the statement 3 is a natural number and 2.5 is an integer so this is a combined statement combination of these two statements number 1 is 3 is a natural number 3 is a natural number sorry positive integer the second statement say q this is p this is q say q is 2.5 is an integer right so this statement original statement r is a combination of these two p and q combined by more precisely more technically saying combined by connected by two statements connected by and right this is a combined statement and then statement let p be equal to 3 belongs to n 3 is a natural number let q be equal to 2.5 is an integer then this r is p and q r is equal to r is the statement p and q ඔය දෙක combine කරන්න පුළුවන් මම තව example එකක් දෙන්න so r is a combined statement combination of p and q so it's a combined statement ඔය ටික ලියා ගන්නකෝ තව පොඩි දෙයක් කතා කරමු අද මේක ඉවර කරන්න කලින් ඊට පස්සේ apply next කරන්න අපිටයි
ඔකලොන්ට ලියා ගන්න වෙලාව මදි නම් ඒ ඕන දෙයක් මට දැනුම් දෙන්න කෝල් එකක් ගන්න දැනුණත් කමක් නෑ මම ෆෝන් එක ගන්නවා මේ මොන හරි ගැටලු තියෙනවා නම් කියන්න ඕනේ මොකද මේවා අපිට තව ටික දවසක් ඇදගෙන යන්න වෙයි වගේ තේන්නේ ප්‍රශ්න අයින් කරලා තියෙන්නේ Right, so we go to this next example. Example number two. Let us learn another India Australia Test cricket series. Second, maybe something very interesting. They were balling on. I'm taking an example from that. So I'll see India or Australia. Not only India all out. Then the leading batting team in the cricket world, they were all out for 36 the last match, the second innings. So India or Australia will win the other statement. I name it R. R is the statement. India or Australia will win the. World Test Tournament ICC Test Tournament. Right? So this is again, there are like two ideas hidden in this. India wins the India wins the ICC Test Cup tournament. India wins the ICC Test Tournament or Australia wins the ICC Test Tournament. Might an India or England go to the game? No matter. So this statement has like two ideas combined together. Two statements. Combined by O. Right? So, what are the two statements hidden in this? This is a combined statement. Statement. Let P be equal to India wins the tournament. Q be equal to Q be the statement. Australia wins the tournament. Then the statement is India or Australia means the state, the tournament. So statement is POR POQ. Statement is POQ. It is a combination of two statements PQ. They are connected by O. So this statement is logically POQ. Money. Mang statement ekak danna ng eka me logically kiyanna balanna.
Example 3.
අපේ පන්ති ඉන්නවනේ විසාකයි කේ ළමයි කීප දෙනෙක් නේ කවුද යසෝ දී ඉන්නවා තිසඟ ඉන්නවා තුන්දෙනෙක් ඉන්නවා නේද විසාක ළමයි කීප දෙනෙක් ඉන්නවනේ right ආනන්ද ළමයි හිට ඉන්නවා නේ කවුද හරි හරි කෙනෙක්
my statement is this is a statement I'm making විසාක is a girls school but Anand but Anand is not a girls school
right ඕක කියන්න බලන්න logically මෙන්න මේ විදිහට logically කියන්න බලන්න can you express it with symbols මේ වගේ symbols වලින් කියන්න පුළුවන් බලන්න ඔය ටික ලියාගෙන බලන්න උත්තරේ දෙන්න
question is express the statement Express R in symbols. Balana karana pada.
එක අමාරු නේ ගමු P විසාකා is a girl school එතන ආනන්ද is not a girl school not කියලා එකක් තියෙනවානේ better we start by saying ආනන්ද is a girl school මේක තියෙන එක negation එක
but සිම්බල් එකක් තිබ්බ වලින් කියනවා නම් වඩා හොඳයි එහෙම Q Anand is the girl's school. Vishaka is a girl's school, Anand is a girl's school, right? Then our statement is Vishaka is a girl's school, that is P, and Anand is not a girl's school. Not a girl's school means it's not Q, not Q. So the statement is a combination of P and not Q. They are connected by but. But kyanne ekamane and kyanne kane. But means and. Ekat vena mekat vena, right? So the statement is Vishaka is a girl's school and Anand is not a girl's school. So it is not Q. P and not Q. So that's how you write it in symbols. Hari ne? So that is the answer, right? Hari, api addata otanin nawathumu lamai. Arin dawasa mama meka iwara karana me paadama. Api ara wedagath tanakata ewillla paadama nawathuwa. Ehema nan api break ekak gamu. මම ඔකලට විනාඩි 15ක බ්‍රේක් එකක් දෙන්නම් විනාඩි 10ක් මදි. ඔකලොන්ගේ හැස් වලට මොලේට පොඩි විවේකයක් ගන්න ඕනේ. වෙන විකල්පයක් නැති නිසා නේ අපි මෙහෙම කරගෙන යන්නේ. හරි. බ්‍රේක් එකක් ගමු විනාඩි 15ක. Right, and a break at the mapi. Apply next to the bus. Thank you.
Thank you.
හරි අපි පටන් ගමු ළමයි
So let's start the applied maths lesson. But you don't have to worry about it. But come on. In the tutorial, so we are in uniform acceleration formula. In the tutorial, we discussed. Up to question number 8, right? Only the number 9 is to discuss more. So let's do it today. Then we can go to the next topic. After number 9, we can go to the next topic. Question number 9 is this. Tutorial question number 9. Let's draw and show the data in the diagram. Particle A starts to move in a straight line from a point P. Particle is A starts to move from a point P at t equals 0. Initial velocity is 15 mh minus 1. And the acceleration is also given 2 mh minus 2. So at t equals 2, after 2 seconds, at t equals 2, what happens? This is at t equals 0. At t equals 2, the second particle B also starts in the same path from the same point. A is 2 and this minus 2 at t equals 0. The second particle B starts from the same point. Velocity at same instant, right? Now after 2 seconds, t equals 2, after 2 seconds, the vehicle B starts at the same point at speed 5 ms minus 1. And uniform acceleration. This is at A equals 1 ms minus 2. The second particle starts at A equals 2, right? After 6 seconds, at A equals 6, at A equals 6, what happens is the first particle hits an obstacle on the way and turns right back. So the first particle hits an obstacle at t equals 6. The first particle hits an obstacle on the way, say at some velocity v1, then turns back. It turns back or rebounces, reducing its speed by 17 ms minus 1. So the speed, the returning speed is v1 minus 17 ms minus 1. The particle B is still traveling this way.
So, like they are now moving face to face. So, they are moving face to face. So, somewhere they will collide. The two particles will collide somewhere in the middle. Somewhere here. And come with the point P, the obstacle is at some point Q. So they will collide at at some. They have to find the time at which they collide. And further given with the collision here, the plane obstacle, it will turn back, losing 17 mm minus 1 of velocity, but the acceleration will change in magnitude. So, in this direction, the same acceleration, but the magnitude is to the opposite side, it's 2 mm minus 2. The opposite direction. Okay, so we want to find the time at which they collide. Okay, mehem balum. First, it's about the first colliding or striking the obstacle. So let's find the velocity at which it strikes the obstacle. So you can then get some idea of the starting velocity as it turns back. Just 17 mm minus 1 less. And also, better we, if you can find the distance traveled. The distance traveled by the particle or the distance from P to Q. Okay. Okay. First, find, consider. Okula monari kalla athi ne ne. Hari verdi bala ganna ne one. මේක අනුකූල හැදුවද ළමයි බලමුකෝ පරිවර්ති කොහොමද කියලා right first we consider the particle A and find the distance between P and Q where it collides the obstacle with the obstacle and also we'll find the speed or the velocity of it just before the collision consider A, considering, yeah, A, let's find, to find the distance from P to Q, or the speed at this point, velocity at this point, we will apply V equals U plus A, you can apply that. U is known, acceleration is given, time is known, right? P to Q. Motion in this direction, apply V equals U plus AT. You get V1 equals U is 15 plus acceleration is 2, the time is 6. So you get like 27 mm minus 1. 27 mm minus 1 is the speed at which it hits the obstacle, right? So the returning velocity is 17 mm minus 1 less. It collides at 27, return then by
27 minus 17, the returning velocity is 10 ms minus 1. Before that, let's find the distance between P and Q. Now let's find the distance between P and Q. Again, in this direction for the same particle, you will apply S equals ut plus half at square. So to find the distance between P and Q, let S be x, S is x, u is 15, t is 6, plus half, acceleration is 2, 6 square. Get cancelled. 15 into 6, 90, plus 36, it's 126 meters. The distance between P and Q is 126 meters. Suppose they collide at a point R after traveling some distance. May I know the QR distance? Say it is Y. Travel over the time, and the time say is some T. For the return motion, return motion we will take t equals 0 here, and suppose that they collide at t equals t. Returning at t equals 0, the collision occurs at t equals t. Now considering again A, right, for Q to R motion, so finally we won't find T, right? We need an equation containing T, the time T taken by the particle A to collide with B. Say it is some t, simple t. Initial velocity is 27 minus 17. We have the initial velocity. So definitely the distance involves, the distance traveled, y involves, need to time t. We have the initial velocity u. So it has to be s equals ut plus half at square. The formula that we have to apply. No need of applying v equals u plus at, nothing to do with the velocity at this point. Again, same v square equals u square plus 2as, no use of using them. So definitely it is s equals ut plus half at square for the first particle from q to r. This time in the opposite direction, traveling in the opposite direction, apply S equals ut plus half kt square. Say the distance is y. U is 27 minus 17. T is unknown. Plus half. In that direction, again, the acceleration is 2. T square. Make that, you get like 10t. Y equals 10t plus t square, equation number one, because we have two unknowns, y and t. So we need another equation. Surely you can take another equation because we haven't touched B, particle B. Now we can consider the motion of particle B from P to R. For particle B, considering B, for the motion from P to R, considering P to R motion,
So it's about the distance and the time. So we can apply the same formula.
In this direction, let's apply S equals ut plus half ut square.
S. S ke anne, the distance traveled by the particle B. It is from P to R, right? P to R, the distance is x minus y. X minus y. The distance traveled by the particle B is from P to Q. We found x. X is 126, right? We found it earlier. Minus this distance y. So it is 126 minus y is the distance traveled equals u. U is 5. T. What is T? For particle B, to travel from P to Q, we have taken simple T. We have taken simple T, time for the particle A to travel from Q to R. To travel from Q to R, we have taken the time T for particle A. Now, what is the time for particle B to travel from P to R? P to R, what is the time? Kiyan balan lamai? Time taken by particle B to travel from P to R. What is it? If simple is the time, for A to travel from Q to R, what is the time for B to travel from P to R? Kiyan balan uttare? Ninda giilla nathuwa edi ne? Hondara bath ekak kala oluwa kadan natla mokada dulaksha nahaya wade gayenoda? එමේ යන්නේ නැහනේ. T minus 2 විමුතු. Not T minus 2. T minus 2, you know, the cow the Vimutu. If B started T minus 2, you know, if B started as soon as A collides, make collision after 2 seconds from the collision, then it will be T minus 2, right? If B started 2 seconds after this collision here, then the time for B will be T minus 2, but it is not. Now it is not. What is the time taken by A? Forget B for a moment. I'm changing the question, right? Forget B for a moment. I'm asking another question. What is the time taken by A to travel from P to R? What is the total time taken by the particle A? To travel from P to R. What is the total time? For A to travel from P to R.
T plus 4 is the final answer. Hari, Dulaksha, ek chutta kar diya ganna. T plus 4 can be correct. But my second question, what is the total time for A to travel from P to R? Total time for A to travel from P to R. For A, the total time? Dulaksha, nindu gila nae, nae baan. Yohan Mugodatti. Kala vedi gila dinni. Total time taken by A. Ek ichchara yanna velamai. For A,
P to Q, from P to Q, it takes 6 seconds.
Yeah. 6 minus T unni hai. Vimutu. 6 minus T unni hai. Aha ganna ko dhyan hai.
For A, particle A, the total time is from here to here 6 seconds. Then the returning time is T. So the total time taken by A is 6 plus T. For A, it is T plus 6. For A, T plus 6. But B comes to this point after 2 seconds. Then for the time for
plus. Yeah. The enang hari vimutu.
6 plus T. For A, B, 6 plus T. But B starts after 2 seconds.
Satila, it has to be T plus 6. Oh.
Then 2 seconds less for B. Then for B, it has to be T plus 6 minus 2. So it is T plus 4. For A, it is T plus 6. For B, 2 seconds less. That's T plus 4. How is it? Time equals T plus 6 minus 2. So it is T plus 4 plus half. Acceleration is 1. T plus 4 square. Pen and date. Pen on the answer. So let's simplify it a bit. So that's the second equation. These two equations are sufficient, because we have two unknowns, y and t. And a quadratic equation like this. Find t plus 20 plus half t square plus 80 plus 16. So finally, getting in a minus y equals, when this y at 28 minus 126 minus 126 plus 28 minus 98. Plus half t square, then 5t plus 4t plus 90
මේක ලස්සනට ලියමු අවේ ඇති දැන් අහන්න equation number 2 equation number 1 is this
ओके तेरना दला भाई इक्वेशंस देवनी इक्वेशन ने गत तेरे तेरना नहीं है दें केला दूर ना मना माही तने चरा मारो ना तेरुंगा ना තනියම හදනකොට ඔයගොල්ලෝ සමහර පටල ගන්න ඇති So now you have two equations just to solve them hari man inada keep ekak denna liya ganna ළමයි ටික එක්මනින් ලියා ගන්න විදුලි කෙටිල්ලකුයි දරවිල්ලකුයි එනවා ෂුවර් නෑ වැඩි වේද කියලා වැඩි උනොත් මම තක්කාල වක් කරනවා නේද එක්මනින් ලියා ගන්න කරදරයක් නැත්නම් අපි කරගෙන යනවා කපාට සැර විදුලි කෙටුත් මම වක් කරලා දානවා
Now let's solve these two.
Let's solve these two. You can add them up to get rid of y. And then mark. Y will get cancelled. So 0 equals t square plus half t square. So 3 over 2 t square plus 10t plus 9t plus 19t minus 98. Letting adikala daamu 3t square plus 38t minus 196 equals 0.
Oka mage gana oyakkoma mage gana hondai man koyagath pot walin gatte wenne ne balu meka mata monari
yaridila naththam we should get nice factors. Factors out, you are a good one, and come out with the PNI recurrent, right? Let's see whether there are factors. And then 96. I am not able to. All right, make a 37 people among factors, but not for 38. So you will have to use the formula. Again, I took the karagana, use the formula and solve it. You can find t. Then you can answer any other question, right? To find x, velocities, everything. You can answer any other question there onwards. Find the time at the collide. And the point at which the collision occurs and the speed of e okkoma handa puluwanne after finding t
meka formula ekata dala wanne godak vela aya ne
onna karala balumu you have to apply formula because you don't see factors
t equals minus 38 plus or minus square root of b square, 38 square, plus 4 into 3 into 196. Loku ye line. Divided by 2 into 3. Dekhe mera na bola ne? 19 square, then 4. Minus 19 plus or minus 19 square is 19 square is 381. No, 19 square 361. Thank you.
17. Yeah, 161. 361, yes, it's correct. 361 plus 100 minus 6 into 3. That's 588. Yeah. 914. Square root of 949 divided by 3. So it can't be the negative one. You have to take the positive ones, right? You have to take the positive answers because t is positive. තමන්න කැත උත්තරයක් එන්නේ අපි එක බාරන බැරගෙන යමු but t has to be positive therefore t we will take square root of 949 minus 19 divided by 3. Now, if you have to do this, you will have to do this. Oh, you will have leave it like this. So this is time t. Substitute this in 1, you will get y. Substitute in y, in 1, you get the value of y. It is simplified the lagana. Then you need to find the velocities. To find the velocity of a. A at R අපි අරදාමු මේ පැත්තට q to R v equals u plus at in this direction v equals u plus at නම් මම පුරවන්නේ v equals u plus at we want to find the velocity here අපි අරදාමු v a කියලා velocity of a u is 27 minus 17 is 10 plus acceleration is 2 time is this root of plus 2 times time is root of 949 minus 19 over 3 ek simplify karaganna puluwan ne ona simplify karot ether gena api ha is square root of 2 times root of 949 30 minus 30 minus 8 over 3 ms minus 1
that's what we get for the velocity of the particle a
it passes neka ogala hoyanna api neka hoyanna wala ayi ogala nikan hoyala danna To find velocity of B at R,
velocity of B at R,
यार नाम नहीं था तो दर P to R motion. To find the velocity of this particle at this point, we can again apply v equals u plus at. You know the velocity, initial velocity u, acceleration, time, all that thing, you know. So that particle time is t plus 6 minus 2 t plus 4 that time is t plus 4 එහෙනම් අපි පාවිච්චි කරේ ඉස්සෙල්ලා equation එකට in this direction v equals u plus at අපි දාමු vb කියලා
V equals U. U is 5 plus A. A is 1. Time is T plus 4. Then T root of 949 minus 19 over 3 plus 4 is the time. So you can simplify it and take into the common denominator. 15 plus 4, 949 plus 12. So put it on. 949 plus 27 divided by 3
in MS minus 1. මේ y විතරයි මම හෙවෙන්නේ නැත්තේ ඒකට වෙලා යනවනේ කරලා ඉන්න බැරි දෙයක් 3.3 ඔයා කැල්කියුලේටර් එකේ හැමද 3.94 අර ඔක්කොම සිම්ප්ලිෆයි කරාමනේ approximately 3.94 ඒක ඕනනම් මෙතන දාන්න මෙතන දානවානේ approximately 3.94.
All right. Seconds. This is approximately 3.94. It's on another 3.94, ne? Almost 4.
මංගිට දුලක්ෂයට නිඳ ගිහල කියලා බලනකොට හොඳයි නිඳ ගිහල නැහැ නේ අනිත් අය කොහොමද දන්නේ සමාවයෙන් කිසිම ආරංචියක් නැහැ ඔක ලියලි වුණාම මට කියන්න ළමයි You don't need the diagram, I will paint the diagram. Come on.
3.94 squared kiya denne approximately 16 15.8 something Yeah, 15.52, 3.94 squared is 15.52,
15.5 kilogram, 52 ka matna hai,
15.52, toh mohre rehi, antimedi hai, inne, 52, mehde rehi, karam hai, 54.9, approximately 55 meters. Y is M and L. That's what you get for Y. Okay, how many of the distance traveled by each particle?
Point at which they collide, M and L.
Point at which they collide, so they collide at I told x minus y. So x minus y is x is 129 meters. But I want to next. Now, map one total distance here.
This distance is 126 minus 55.
So here is 71. 71 meters. They collide at 71 meters from P. Distance from P. The collision occurs at around approximately 71 meters, a distance from P.
और मन टिकाप लोगों का ना दूना बड़ी बड़ी गाना टीपे दी रही ना ये मेरा खादन में पैदा में කරපදේ තේරුණා නෝ ගානන්ත පෙටි ඇප්ලයිඩ් මැක්ස් ඉතින් අපි තාම පටන් ගන්න පළවෙනි පාඩම නියන්නේ ඔයගොල්ලෝ තේරුණා නේද කරපදේ මම ෆිසික්ස් වලටත් කරනවා I think you have done this for physics also හ්ම් That is the complete answer. කල ඉවර නම් කියන ළමයි Done. What about the others? Sandali also. That family, you know? හරිද එහෙනම් අපි අතරින් නවත්තුමු ළමයි අලුත් පාඩම් පටන් ගන්න වෙලා නැහැ the next topic is the vertical motion under gravity that's in your tutorial okay we don't have enough time to start it today so let's so finish it here for the day එහෙනම් ලබන සතිය හම්බෙමු ඔකලෑමට බුදු සරණයි Good night.